What do we know, Shepard?
Edie?
The sanctuary facility was devoted to aiding refugees from Reaper-controlled systems. The facility went offline recently, and no communications have come or gone since. It is unclear why Kai Lang or Cerberus would be interested in Sanctuary.
If there's a clue to Cerberus here, we find it.
Ma'am, I'm picking up a signal from the facility. It's weak, but I'll try to boost it.
This is Oriana Lawson. Stay away from Sanctuary. It's not what it seems. Please, you must listen to me. They're using...
Oriana? That's Miranda's sister. If she's here, Miranda can't be far away.
That's our link to Cerberus.
Approaching the LZ. Seeing some damage, Commander. No activity.
Cerberus does not get the jump on us this time. Stay sharp, people. Who is fine? Everyone hear that?
Yes, radio's offline. Something's jamming our signals.
Explains no comms leaving the facility.
Like they were evacuating.
And it looks like the Reapers were pursuing them.
About time they started killing each other.
Where they sorted out refugees. That's a lot of people.
Come on, let's keep looking.
I figure in another week I can finish off the remaining hours on my contract and move from staff housing into Sanctuary itself. I feel a little guilty that I'm getting an upgrade from standard accommodations, but that's the deal. Do your time at the front desk. Get the perks. One more week.
Scrambler, but we can't chance a signal leaving the planet. Report filed.
This must be another landing area, more official.
Those ships we saw outside must have been waiting to get in.
But where are all the people they brought?
All arrivals are asked to submit their possessions to our sorting staff for inspection.
Something ahead, Shepard.
Casualties, both sides. Need an exit. Keep looking. Miranda.
This is Miranda Lawson. If you've managed to get this far, you must be desperate or stupid. Listen to me. This is not a refugee camp. This is a Cerberus facility run by my father, Henry Lawson. Turn back now. There is no help to be found here. All communication is being blocked from the central tower. Sanctuary is a lie. Stay away.
Okay, so we've got Cerberus, Reapers, and Miranda's crazy father. Any ideas how this all fits? A security panel. Shutting it down.
What's happening?
They needed to hide something. We have a back door into the facility. Let's move.
This is going to get ugly, Shepard. Nothing good ever came out of Reaper Tech.
This has to be a command center. No power, though.
Look around for a switch. Power switch. There.
The refugees. They're just killing them.
Worse. They're being turned into husks.
This just to make husks. What does the elusive man gain?
The Reapers attacked because this place was a threat. We need to find out why.
Reaper forces have made a mess of the facility.
I'm shutting down the power to the processing plant to lock them down. I should keep them out of the entrance as well.
Kai Lang. She won't know he's here.
Miranda Lawson has arrived sooner than expected. You want me to deal with her?
Only if she gets in your way. Stay focused on the research data. Find it and get out.
Yes, sir.
Damn it. Let's move.
Use of dragon's teeth to create husks is ingenious.
Rockets attach themselves to the adrenaline released and quickly move through the body to speed conversion to the final husk state.
Figure out how Reaper indoctrination...
Terminal's damaged. Hang on.
Reapers wanted this place shut down. Maybe we'll find out why.
Doesn't make sense. I thought Cerberus and the Reapers were getting along. What changed? There it is.
Heading to the tower to disable the communications scrambler. I have to get word out. Some refugees are turned into husks. Some are indoctrinated and shipped to the elusive man. Whoever's left is used in experiments. The data indicates that my father is trying to figure out how Reaper indoctrination works.
Tricking refugees with food and shelter only to turn them into test subjects. And for what?
Draw them in and throw them in a meat grinder.
Note that she mentioned shipping indoctrinated refugees to the elusive man. We can use that to find him. Good catch. Come on. Miranda said she was headed to the tower.
Theoretically, control is possible, yes. The Reaper subjects we converted are responding, but it's difficult to maintain.
I thought that might be the case. Not to worry, Henry. With Sanctuary's help, we'll get it sorted.
To exert control over Reaper forces. Amazing. I'll play the rest of it.
We've done it. We've found a way to co-opt their control signal. As long as the Reaper troops remain in close proximity to our signal, we can maintain control indefinitely.
Excellent news. And how could we extrapolate this technique to apply to the Reapers themselves?
That's a much bigger challenge.
Now we know why the Reapers attacked Sanctuary.
They found out what Cerberus was up to. Bad news for the elusive man.
But it's good news for us. We finally have our link to Cerberus. Lowering the access ladder. Come on, let's move.
Wait, Shepard, there's more here.
Damn it. I hope she's ready for him.
We're very close. Understanding the indoctrination process is one thing. However, turning it to our advantage is proving to be quite another. This is assembly line science. The sheer brute force of numbers and repetition is doing the thinking for us. Effective, but discovery happens at a pace. Creating these husk creatures was our first success. While not true husks, they still respond to Reaper signals. More work ahead, but we are moving forward.
Releasing husks.
I can't move. What's happening? Oh my god!
We can use this as an exit. We can use this as an exit.
This'll get us closer to the tower.
Stay out of their reach!
Tower access granted.
Of course.
Get ready.
Shepard.
Commander Shepard. Excellent timing.
Put the gun down.
No. Ariana tried to shoot me. Miranda's poisonous influence, no doubt.
I'm sorry she missed. Where's Kai Lang?
I don't know. Gone. He took my research and left us here to die.
Miranda, can you hear me?
That's close enough. Both of you. Kai Lang didn't finish the job, but I will.
This ends here.
On the contrary. Now that the Reapers are taken care of, we have a way out.
Let her go. Shepard, don't let him take her.
Shepard, please.
I have no problem with you. I just want Oriana and the research data.
You want a lot.
You get your life in return. How much is that worth?
All right. Take her. I want out alive. Deal?
No deal. Did he hurt you? Are you all right? It's okay, Ori. You're safe now.
I'm fine. I want to get out of here.
We will. Give me a minute, okay? Commander Shepard. Fancy meeting you here.
We caught a break. You all right?
I'll be fine. Really. I don't know how you managed it, but I'm grateful you're here.
How did you do all this?
Finding my father didn't take long once I confirmed he worked for the Elusive Man. Just had to follow the lies. Once I saw what this place really was, I couldn't just walk away.
Of course.
Things got really complicated when Reapers showed up. And Kai Lang.
You survived. Not many people could do that.
When you mentioned he was involved, I took a few precautions. Probably saved my life.
Miranda, this whole thing was a huge risk. You should have told me.
You have a war to win, Shepard. This was my fight. It's been a long time coming.
You did it. It's over.
Yes. I just wish my sister didn't have to see all this.
About your father.
I'm glad he's gone, Shepard. I'm sorry if that sounds cold.
No. I understand.
It's finally over. For both of us. We can stop running.
Yes, you can. What's our status? Any intel we can use from this place?
Research data is gone, but we've got basic facility information, shuttle arrivals and departures, Cerberus included. No direct links, but it's a start.
Grab anything you can off the computer. We'll take it back to be analyzed.
I can do better than that.
What?
Before Kai Lang took off, I planted a tracer on him. If you act fast, you'll track him right to the Elusive Man.
Tracer? Sounds like you thought of everything.
Not quite, but nobody's perfect.
Thanks, Miranda. This is exactly what we need.
Thought you might need some good news.
Damn right. What's next for you two?
Get her someplace safe. Get the scratch cleaned up.
Okay. I gotta follow all this up.
I'll be in touch, Shepard. Soon.
I hope so.
Come on, Ori. We've had enough of Father's hospitality.
Let's make sure everyone knows about this place.
Communications scrambler disabled.
Listen to me. This is not a refugee camp. This is a
Cortez,
service facility
we need to pick up at the tower.
Father, Henry Roger that.
I've had enough of this place.
I wasn't in favor of your diversion to Sanctuary, Commander. Too many unknowns. but I was wrong. The Cerberus lab you raided hinted at something big, but we never expected this. All those refugees, all that slaughter, just to study indoctrination.
Sanctuary did need to be shut down, sir. What they learned about the Reapers wasn't worth all those lives.
It's useful intel, Commander, but you're right. The cost was too high. Do we have a location on the elusive man?
Yes. We had a tracer on Kai Lang when he reported back.
Good. That gives us a fighting chance to take Cerberus out of this war.
Agreed. We need to end Cerberus and focus on the Reapers.
My thoughts exactly. Hack it out.